Welcome to Karan's Learner Academy. Dear students, we are over here to discuss the reasoning topic for the SSC, that is analogy or similarity. What does analogy and similarity means? Analogy and similarity, the question is something like one relation will be given to us and same way, in the same relation we have to find out the answer. So let's see the questions and understand what we have to do. Basically, analogy is of three types. First is on words. Second is on alphabets and third is on numbers. So we will discuss it one by one. First is, in each of the following questions, select the related word from the given alternatives. So if I talk about room, house is to room. So room is a place to stay in the house. Similarly, which is the place in the world to stay, that is nation. So we are going to mark as option number four. Next we have good and bad. Good and bad are opposites to each other. Similarly, what is opposite to roof is floor. That is option number three. Next, genuine is to authentic, means the thing which is genuine, you can believe that, you can trust that and work on it. Similarly, mirage is related to what? Illusion. Next, maximum is to excess. So maximum and excess are synonyms, right? So sly synonyms is conservative. So we are going to mark as option number second. Next, book publisher. Book is published by the publisher, right? So film is published, means in sense directed by the director. So we are going to mark as option number three. Then, chimney is to smoke. The smoke comes out of the chimney. Similarly, if it say that, bullet comes out of the gun. So, the first one. Next, house is lent on rent. Means we get rent from the house. Similarly, capital is lent for the interest. Then next is, treatment is done by the physician. So, judgment will be done by the judge. Next, soldier belongs to regiment. Similarly, horse belongs to fleet. Sorry, horse belongs to herd. Next, editor prepares the magazine. Editor basically edits and prepares the magazine for the publication. Similarly, film is made by the director. Next, fox is cunning. It is a characteristic. Similarly, rabbit is timid. Next, we measure temperature with the help of thermometer. Then, what is measured by barometer is your pressure. Next, blind visual. That means visual, blind person has some problem with the visual thing. And similarly, for the deaf, I consider it, we have auditory defect. We have auditory defect in the deaf. Next, this comes with, that was done with the words one, and now it is with the your number analogy. So what we do is, how this relation is, if we I go on subtraction, that means if I subtract 111, then I can get as 5304. Similarly, from 7, 8, 9, 6, if I subtract all the four ones, then it becomes 6, 7, 8, and 5. So option will be fourth one. Next, 1 is to 4. So 1 square is 1, 2 square is 4, right? Similarly, 4 cube. Then we have to write 3 cube. That means 27. The option number 3. Next, 24 is to 60. If I write 3 ka cube minus 3, that will give me 24. If I write 4 ka cube minus 4, that will give us 60. Similarly, if I write 6 ka cube minus 6, that will give us 210. Similarly, 7 cube minus 7 will give us 336. So the answer will be third option. Next one, 7 is to 50. So 7 ka square plus 1 will give us 50. Similarly, 11 ka square plus 1 will give you 122. That means option number 4. Next question. 182. If we say that 14 ka square minus 14 will give you 182. Similarly, 15 ka square minus 15 will give us 2110. And 19 ka square minus 19 will give us, sorry, it's not 19 ka square. 20 ka square minus 20 will give us 380. So, there's a difference of 5. Similarly, if I go with this also, plus 5, that means 19 ka square. 19 ka square minus 19 will give us 342. So, the answer is first one. Next, 5 is to 100. So, 5 into 20 will give you 100. Similarly, 4 into 16 will give us 64. 4 into 20 will give us what? 80. Similarly, 3 into 16 will give us 48. So, the option will be second one. Next, 4 is to 12. So, if we look for 4 is to 12, that means 4 into 4 minus 1 will give me 12. Similarly, 5 into 5 minus 1, that will give us 20. So, the option will be second one. Next, 16, 48. So, if we look around, 16 into 3 is 48. 13 into 3 is 39. Similarly, 22 into 3 is 66. Similarly, if we go for the options, 14 into 3 is 1442. That becomes third option. Next, 13 is to 24. So, if I go with 1 plus 3 is 4, 2 plus 4 is 6, and the difference is plus 2. Similarly, if I go with the options, let's see which option goes with the same thing. 5 plus 7, 12, 6 plus 8, 14. So, this is the plus 2. So, we are going to mark as option number 4. Next, 1, 2, 3 and 36. See, 12 into 3 is 36. Similarly, 22. 1 plus 2 plus 3 ka whole square is 36. Similarly, 2 plus 2 plus 1 ka square will give us 25. So, the option will be option number 4th. Next, 6 to 64. 6 plus 2, that means 8. If I do 8 ka square, then we will get a 64. Similarly, 11 plus 2, 13. 13 square is 169. So, the option will be the second one. Next, 5 square plus 5 will give us 30. Similarly, 8 square plus 8 will give us 69. That means option number 3rd. Next, 3 cube is 27. Similarly, 5 cube is 125. So, the option will be the second one. Next, 11 square is 121 and 11 square minus 11 will give us 110. Similarly, 15 ka square is 225 and 15 square minus 15 will give us 210. Similarly, if I go for the option number second, that means 19 ka square is 361 and if I do minus 19, I will get 342. So, we are going to do the option number as second. Next, 27, 125. If I talk about 25, it's 5 ka square, then 5 ka cube is 125. Similarly, it is 3 cube. So, means that we are going to write 3 ka square. That means option number 2. 9 square is 81. Similarly, 13 square will be 169. That means option number 1. Next is 2 is to 3. 2 into 9 plus 1 will give us 19. Similarly, 3 into 9 plus 2 will give us 29. Similarly, 8 into 9 plus 1 will give us 8 into 9 plus 7, because we are adding the digit 1 less. 3, we are adding 2, 1, 2. In case of 2, we are adding 1. So similarly, in case of 8, we are going to add 7. That will give us 79. Similarly, 7 into 9 plus 6. Again, minus 1. That will give us 69. So the option will be third one. Next is 9 into 5 plus 5 will give us 50. Similarly, 20 into 5 plus 5 will give us 105. That means option number 4th. Next, if I arrange the letters of tail, I get late. That means I am giving 1, 2, 3, 4. So 3, 2, 1 and 4, right? In this way we are arranging. So if I arrange the word for cafe, that means this is 3, 2, 1 and 4. That means it becomes F-A-C-E. That means face. So the option will be the first one. Next we have A. We have an option of C-M-W. D N X, that means plus 1, M to N plus 1, W to X plus 1. Similarly, A K U, if I add plus 1, we'll get B K plus 1. We can go with L, then plus 1, we will go with B. So the option will be the fourth one. Next is arrange. Again, we are done with the arrangement. It is social. So, first it has written this part and then S at the last. Similarly, if I go for driven, so R and this D comes in the forward, that begins driven. That means option number 3. Next question we have, driven is written as this. So, if we see, these are just the rearrangement of the alphabets. So, if we write numbering them, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So first we are writing like 5th, then 3, then 1, then 2, then 4 and then 6. So this is the pattern we are following. Similarly, we are going to follow in this also. So if you see, the last one is the same, and then we have the just jumbled. We have just crossed them up. So we are going to write as U, then E, then B, and then what we are left with, G. So this is the answer. So it becomes the option number 1. Next we have, skip is written as rifle. S to R, we are doing minus 1, minus 2, minus 3 and then minus 4. Similarly, K, Y, K, Z, if we do with minus 1, that will give me J. It will give you minus 2, this will give us W. Minus 3 will give you H. Minus 4 will give us V. So, the answer becomes the option number 4. Next, again, it's just the rearrangement of the letters. The first is the same. The first will also remain the same. F-I-G-U-R. That means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. F-G-I-R-N-U. That means 1, 3, 2, 5 and 4. STRES. Similar way, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. First, we have to write the first one, that is S, then third one R, then second one is T, then S, and then E. That becomes STRES. That means option number fourth. Bird, wiry, rain. So, if I talk about bird, that is B with the Y is the opposite, R with the W. I with the R, R with the I. So, we are using the opposites but in the reverse order. Similarly, rain. R with I, A with Z, I with R, N with M. So, this becomes option number 3. Next, B, Y, W, D, W, U. This is the thing. B to D, plus 2, minus 2, minus 2. This is the thing going on. Similarly, F, U, S, plus 2, H, minus 2 will give us S, minus 2 will give us Q. That means option number 3. Next question. C, E, G, I is written as K, M, O, Q. So, 3 plus 8 will give us K. Similarly, plus 8, plus 8, and plus 8. S, U, W, Y. Plus 8, if we are going to do it. Then it's A, plus 8, C, plus 8, E, plus 8, G. So, it becomes A, C, E, G. That means option number 1. Next, bat is to cat. The last two letters are the same. Only first is increasing by 1. Similarly, the last two will remain the same. The other one will be E. That means option number 1. So, these were the some questions. We looked for the analogy and similarity. Thank you.